Let's go to Victoria, John, Liberal leader John Pizzuto. Interesting story in the Herald Sun today. This is the legal defamation action being brought by the expelled MP Moira Deeming against him of the allegations he made that she was a Nazi sympathiser. Pizzuto said in the paper when asked who's going to pay your legal fees, he says, I'll be paying them myself. Sorry, it'll either be the party, he said, or myself. Now, you know the Victorian Liberal Party division as well as I do. How do you think members are going to react if they're forced to pay Pizzuto's legal defence for having thrown out a woman from the party room who was standing up for women's rights, the same woman who, amongst the party membership, she's still a Liberal Party member, is a virtual rock star?
Well, that's right, Peter. I think if we're talking about Liberal Party members, they want this fixed. They want Moira back in the parliamentary party. They want to identify the real enemy, which is Daniel Andrews, and they don't want legal action, and they certainly don't want to be paying for legal action. This is something that should have been put to bed a long time ago. Both sides should come together. Moira should be back in the parliamentary party, and the Liberals in Victoria should move on.